Hello, I'm Katie from ReadWorks, and today I'm going to show you how to use some special tools that are available for you in ReadWorks to support you as you read. First, you need to log into your ReadWorks account and go to an assignment. To go to an assignment, all you need to do is click on the title or the picture. Once you're in the assignment, you'll notice some buttons that are always available to you at the top. If you look in the upper right-hand side below your name, you'll notice four buttons. These buttons will always be here. The first button has two T's, and this one changes the size of your text. If you ever feel like your text is too small or too big, you can click this button. You can also try it out to see which one feels most comfortable as you read. The next button has a paragraph sign. This button will add numbers to the paragraphs. If you click it again, the numbers will go away. The next button has two lines and says ABC. This button is called the guided reading strip. If you click this button, it can help you focus on the line that you're reading. You can scroll down using your mouse and highlight just the line you're reading to make sure that you can pay all of your attention to that line. To stop having the guided reading strip on your screen, all you need to do is click the button again. The last button you see here has two rectangles side by side. This is called the split screen button. You can click the split screen button if you want to read your reading passage and answer your questions or do your other assignment side by side. This can help you go back and forth between reading the questions, answering the questions, and referring back to the text. If you want to turn the split screen off, all you need to do is click the split screen button again. Finally, on some assignments, your teacher may choose to assign you audio. Audio means that you can listen along while you read the article. To play the audio, all you need to do is click the play button here. You'll always be able to find the audio, if it's available, under the title. When you click the play button, the audio will begin to play. And you can continue to scroll. If you would like the audio to stay in place, you can click this pin button. Then when you scroll, the audio won't come with you. If you would like the audio to come with you when you scroll, you can unclick the pin button, and then it will come with you, so you can press play and press pause as much as you want. Happy reading!